He answered me once again, and he said, just hold on.